Hey pentesters, let's check what's new on the latest Flipper Zero firmware update. This is version 0.89.0 with lab41.com. Hi, I'm Sandy from lab41.com. Let's check together what are the most important changes in the latest Flipper Zero firmware update.
We have a new dolphin animation called the Sad Song. You need to be level 1 to see it and have a butt hurt of at least 8. Infrared, improved button editing and new signals for universal remotes. Desktop, there is now the possibility to have a handy clock in the status bar. To allow it, just go in a desktop menu and turn on show clock. RFID, now you can see the FDX tag temperature in system units. In your Flipper Zero, you can go in the settings and choose whether you want temperature in Celsius or Fahrenheit. This update is making sure that the selection is affecting how FDXB temperatures are shown. Additional AES encryption modes and documentation. This update is all about giving users more control over the crypto engine in the Flipper Zero. As usual, lots of bugs have been fixed, improvements have been made, and new contributors have joined the Flipper Zero community and made their first contribution. You can find a full list of changes in the description below. Thank you for watching this video and get your Flipper Zero and accessories with the best price and the best service at lab41.com. Take care and see you at the next firmware update.